Okay, hello everybody, welcome to another video. My name is Andy and you're watching Scorching Trident. Today I have something a little bit more special. This is Xbox gameplay for my livestream on Friday, so that was a few days ago. Anyhow, basically my goal was to get to my highest round in Kino, and by the time I think I lost all three, what's it called? See, that was a stupid move, trading away my Python. I regretted that. Basically, when I lost all three, what's it called? What am I talking about? Quick revives? I basically knew, you know what, this is not going to be a high round or, like, record for me. So I was just playing for fun right now. You know, hitting the box. I knew the Galil was a great gun, but I did not swap my HP for it, which was definitely a mistake because Python is rather powerful. And I think the only reason I didn't give away my HK was because it was Pack-a-Punch. So I thought, hey, it's already Pack-a-Punch. It technically has more value than the Python, and that was. Anyhow, I get down at a not very good round. Not this round, of course. But yeah. Leggy. I have no idea what on earth that was. Wait, you guys probably didn't even see that. It's just lagging in Movie Maker. Where I'm actually watching the movie right now and commentating. Anyhow, yeah, so the down later, it wasn't as much as derp down as much as I really couldn't have done much about it because I really didn't see it coming. Of course, if I were being extra cautious, I probably wouldn't have downed, but you know. Anyhow, actually how I play is I just connect my Dazzle to my computer and I play off of XSplit, which is the program I use to live stream. And there's like a 50 millisecond lag response time. So every time I moved, you can feel sort of a little bit lag before the person actually moved in the game. And this, you can't really blame me for not getting to a high round, because really I haven't played zombies in quite a while now, so this is sort of a getting back to zombies. Not really, because I won't be playing much zombies on Xbox, although I do like to rape train on Xbox more than PC, because PC when you connect it, oh my god, my head. What am I talking about? You see, when you connect the controller to it, there's only still, like, 8 directions to move. So, like, forward, back, left, right, and then 45 degrees in between. So you can't really train very well. But an Xbox is better. But Xbox also has its downsides. Like later you'll see me jumping over some crawlers and then it would pull me down and that would just screw me up a lot. So I don't like that. Auto aim would just pull my crosshairs to the zombies and it screws me up so much. Like, when PC you don't have that, because yeah, PC is just no. Anyhow, you can see how my aim is really off the whole time of this gameplay, because I'm getting used to playing Xbox again. See, what else do I have to say? Oh yeah, I'm actually not playing at insane sensitivity because I haven't played zombies in a while. So yeah. And so Sorry about that interruption. Anyhow, I was gonna pack a bunch this round, but turns out that it's a doggy round, so I guess I'll use up all the ammo before I do so. And Glil's such a good gun. It's just, it's an assault rifle that you can easily train with. You can run fast with it, and it has the clip. Well, not the clip, but the reserve of an LMG, which is great. It's awesome. So, HK, getting some HK action going on. Note to self that I'm not trusting HK anymore, because you know, HK really isn't the best. I mean, look at the rate of fire. It's rather slow. It's not great for zombies. And it's rather heavy to lug around, so that's nice. Anyhow, using up all the Glil ammo, but picking up some more, so I guess we'll have to do another round. Just using the Glil to run out of ammo, because I hate to just waste ammo. It's just pet peeve, you know. It's annoying when you waste ammo. Ammo is such a nice thing to have. Now getting some training action going on. And you might be able to hear some music in the background, because that was because I was playing music when I was live streaming, because I really didn't like to hear nothing, because the Dazzle, the audio isn't working. I think it's, what's it called? Oh my goodness, my memory. It's like driver issue. The audio drivers won't install. I don't know why, and I've tried manually installing them and it won't work either. So yeah, I don't know why. So this game I was more messing around, and you can see me randomly knife there, it's cause I get this sudden impulse to just start knifing for some reason. So, get some train action going on. I really want to play zombies on PC, because with World at War you can download a map. Another thing I mentioned during the live stream is that I like to empty the whole clip on the zombies. Well, not here, I don't know why. I think I was getting over it, but I get this impulse to just empty the whole clip on the zombies before turning around and continuing the train, because I don't know, it's just something I do. But with the LMGs, sometimes that screws me up, right? So with the Glil, it's perfect. The clip size 35, nice rounded clip size, you know, really quick reload. I don't know what that. See, that's when I got my crosshairs pulled down. That screws me up. Anyhow, oh, and see that sticky situation where I got my crosshair kept pulling back to the zombies? I have no idea how I survived that, but somehow I did. So, I guess lucky me. And you might see a little, some white bars at the top of the screen. That's all just a dazzle. Really not much I can do. Actually, I know how to get rid of that in XSplit, but I don't know why I didn't do it this time. I think it was because it's getting. I think I just installed a new update in XSplit and it reset everything. See there? I waited far too long because I wanted to empty the whole clip or as much as I can before I reload. Because it bothers me, you know? It's like an itch almost. And at 115 ammo. Anyhow. Happy zombies. It's tons of fun. Although the Nova 6 zombies are rather annoying. So yeah. Here this round I'm gonna try to there's so much ammo in the HK. 750 in reserve plus the 150, so that's how many? 900 ammo total. That's huge. you were to just stand with friends, stay in one spot, you probably could just use the HK and hold zombies off. The HK is so effective for that. Galil, it's a great gun. Pack a bunch of here. And see, the grenades, the crawlers, is what screws me up later. You guys will see why. Well, actually not really. But sort of. The crawlers always trip me up. Well, the Nova 6 zombies are really annoying too. They're probably more annoying than crawlers. Crawlers are sort of the reason why I don't appreciate the ray gun as much as other people. Because after a certain round, they just start... The ray gun just makes tons of crawlers. And it's really annoying sometimes. So, not running a whole loop, making sure they don't spawn in front of me, because that would be bad. Damn, Galil is such a great gun. Probably said it so many times, and pay attention to the amount of crawlers. Probably should have just killed them here, but I don't know why I didn't. Maybe because I wanted to do something at the end of the round, like open up some doors. But as you guys will see, I never got the chance to do that. Spoilers. Spoilers, sorry. But here, getting the chance to use my Galil, because it's such a beast. Look how much ammo in it. How much did it have at the beginning? Like 475? I don't know. 500? I don't know. It's such a beastly gun. And I love the crosshairs. Sometimes you end up with a crappy crosshair, but this time it sort of seemed like an okay crosshair. The scope. See, that pulled me down again. The crosshairs, although I can't really tell the crosshairs because the quality of this, it's like horrible. The brightness is really, the light areas are really bright. And then the dark areas, see, that's what screws me up. I was like, oh, I can jump over them, but nope. So yeah, guys, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.